everyone. Welcome to my workshop. I've been so busy with projects that I haven't had time to edit the hundreds of hours of video that I've shot, but I wanted to get you up to date on some of the things that I've been up to. After the structure of the building was completed, I got to work insulating it. I put foam board insulation in all the walls and then covered with a strip of plywood that I can use to attach French cleat system to and hang tools and stuff on it so that I don't lose track of my tools. I find that if I stuff things in drawers, if I don't use it often enough, I tend to forget I have it. After I did that, I installed that AC unit you see up there. It's a Mr. Cool DIY system. I was able to put it up by myself in a few hours. And then I had the electrician come in and wire the shop. He wired up 320 amp circuits, a separate circuit for the welder, a circuit for the AC unit, and ran the wire trenched all the way to the house, which is about 150, 160 feet away. And then I could start on projects. Maybe. Not yet. The floor. I coated it with an epoxy coat. And then I could start on projects. Maybe. Not yet. I needed tools. So I started gathering some tools. I got this nice table saw. It's a Grizzly combination saw. I've got that Wen right over there. It's a 10-inch bandsaw. I found that at a surplus open box store. I got a really good deal on it. I got a spindle sander. I got some dust collection I'm setting up. A new toolbox so I can shove some hand tools in there for storage. I'll eventually get that stuff on the wall, maybe. And then I started on projects, kind of. I built that big workbench. That's for a CNC router, a giant one. It can route up to 48 inches square. And that's on back order. Probably won't get here until September. And then I built some lighting that I can move around on these French cleat strips that I've started putting up. And that way I have mobile lighting in the areas where I'm gonna have workbenches, so that I have better visibility in the areas where I'm working. I also started building a gate for my fence. My old gate, which I built out of wood, got broken repeatedly due to the high winds in our area. So I broke out my welder and I got a bunch of steel and I welded up a heavy steel frame for it. That's almost complete. I just need to attach the pickets to it and I'm done. Anyway, stay tuned for more videos. I don't know if everything that I filmed is going to make it into a video, but I'm going to try my best to put out some good content. So for better visibility, blah, 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 blah. I cannot talk. Why am I doing YouTube? Yeah, for better, blah. Why? This is going to be a blooper reel mostly. So that I have better visibility in the areas where I'm working. There, words.